Hi everyone, just wanted to share my personal made hotshot backpack. It works for me, holds my little saw and my big saw. The one is a MS-170, and then I have my Stihl MS-500i. I carry both of them in my backpack. I have two tanks, two fuel tanks, 1,000 milliliters. I have this one and another one. And I have, you know, an extra chain, stapler, my tags, first aid kit, of course.